exhausted me. I did not know the scope of this series. It's on YouTube, and it's on Facebook. And everywhere I go, people ask me for my autograph. And they also ask me if I want a drink. Drink? Well, let's see. Apparently, Lupita is not Lupita. And Pancho is not Pancho. Apparently, they were switched at birth. Oh no, it's not what you think. Lupita's still a woman, and Pancho is still a man. I'll tell you little by little. For now, pay attention, because here, in this episode, anything can happen. Uh-oh. None of the people who you thought were are... Oh. Hi, Marie, hi. You know, have you noticed my legs? It's so hard for all that running around and chasing those people who invited me for a drink, and they just left without paying the bill.
Lupita, I have you right where I want you.
No, because I'm happy. Oh, it's beautiful because I'm happy. Oh, look at the birds. Oh, it's so gorgeous out here. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, my dear, what do you think? It's beautiful out there. It's beautiful. Oh, lovely, lovely trees, lovely birds. Oh, who are you? What are you doing here? Oh, hi. How are you? Are you the wolf?
I am Pancho's kidnapper. If you pay me the ransom, I may release Pancho.
Oh, I'll take the money. Take me. I have the money. Take me.
No,
take
no.
Me. Where
no,
is Pancho?
No.
Where is Pancho?
You give me the money. I may release him.
Take me, please.
No, no.
Where is Pancho? Where is Pancho?
Que loca! Que loca!
Oh no! I really wanted him!
Oh! A new character appears in this story. Lola Miento Smith, a very mysterious woman. She will change the course of this great soap opera.
Hello? Yes, I'm here in the village. No, I haven't found them yet. Thank you for this wonderful letter. Now I know where they are. I have to tell them the truth. I must tell them the truth. That I am their real mother. And they are the sons of Richard, the owner of the guacamole factory. Oh, I'm so upset. Oh, I'll have to hang up now. I'm too upset to talk anymore. Now I am so poor, so poor. I need the money. And I came to tell the truth. And if not, la 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 la, I'll figure something out.
Very soon, I will tell everyone.
what I found out about you, Lupita.
Here, I'm going to introduce Rico and Penelope. They are in a mental rest home. They were locked up there by Carlos since they know the great secret of who is in the will and who is going to inherit the guacamole factory. Oh, yes, the guacamole.
Rico. Suave.
Rico.
Rico. They think we're crazy, but we're safer in here than outside. They don't know that I have the flavor, the recipe, the rumba, and the tango to that guacamole.
Rico.
Today is the day. These creams are going to make me look like a teenager.
That's right, Peppa. We are in conquest mode. You for the love of Pepe, and I for the love of paella.
Now where's my instant youth cream?
Here you go, sister. One spritz of this, and you'll be a teenager in seconds.
Wait till you hear this bomb. Oh, wow.
Huh?
Here we see the most dangerous criminals revealing their secrets.
Carlos, we already know that Lupita is your niece and she is not Richard Gay's daughter.
And we also know that you are not Richard's brother.
So, how do you explain that you have the will and that you've been trying to convince us that you are responsible for taking care of the guacamole factory?
I was like a brother to Richard. For that reason, he gave me the power to take care of Lupita and the factory. Lupita is adopted, and I was the one who said that she was his legitimate daughter to protect the factory.
No one knew this secret until now. She is not the heir to the factory.
Who's the owner of the factory?
Two. There are two people who own everything.
Pepe and Pancho are the heirs to Richard Gay. They could never know that because I hid those documents.
No!
Yes!
No!
Thank you.
experiences with our darkest addictions. Challenging. I want the truth. No lies. If I find someone is lying, that person will be dressed up as Pinocchio. You, start.
I've been attractive and my addiction has always been men in uniform. They look so delicious. And I decided to invite all my neighbors and my friends to a parade of men, all different uniform. So this way, get quick, which one the ones they like the best? Oh my God.
And now you.
Oh my goodness, I'm embarrassed to say, I'm addicted to gambling. See, sevens. Every time I see cherries at the supermarket or the number seven anywhere, slowly I turn, step by step, and then I go, cha-ching, cha-ching. I don't want to tell you because they're all going to laugh at me and think I'm weird. But I don't want a Pinocchio. My addiction is rocks. I love my rocks. They're smooth and cold, and they're all different shapes. And I walk all through the woods, finding rocks. And then I don't like it. I just throw it at somebody, right? I get another rock. I have piles of piles. I love them.
Okay, you're next.
Hi. I'm addicted to watching my naked neighbor walk around his house naked, and I love to watch him adventures. Now I'm trying not to watch, so now I'm playing pickleball, so I can stop watching him naked.
Abandoned. Now that I met Angel, no! Angel, I can't stop thinking about you. I'm going to talk to the producer of the soap opera and tell him that he needs to do a love scene between me and you in the next episode. And if he don't, I'm gonna bite him.
Hey, you!
Every time I go to the cafe, I do my best to flirt with the waiter. I ask for the menu in French, and I tell the expert cook tasting. I ask him for a wacky recommendation. And to my amusement, he's really, really turned on me.
And you!
I have an addiction to dirty jokes.
Ashamed. Oh my goodness. If you need to hear a dirty joke, I can tell you one anytime. I think that I have always had dirty jokes up my sleeve. And I enjoy making people laugh. And I know I'm damn here too. Laughter is just so contagious.
I'm addicted to online shopping. And this is my place. The mailman knows me better than he knows his own family. But I can't stop. The discounts, the coupons, the sales. I just have to keep buying.
Yeah.
Can I have your empty boxes?
I'll save them for you.
on you.
Thank you. How many more do you have?
Just for today.
I'll take them all.
Okay, thank you. Next.
I am addicted to cats. Oh, they are so smart, loving, inquisitive, and they feel so good against your naked skin.
Now, all that glitters is not gold. Here we see the true faces of these characters. If Banana is playing dead, it turns out that Aunt Kathy gave her a sleeping potion to put in Lupita's food.
Oh no!
But instead, the stupid woman inadvertently took it for ice cream and ate it herself.
I'll never put those fleas back in your bed. I promise I'll never do. I'll even eat that chicken soup that I hate. That's disgusting. You make me eat it all the time, but I'll eat it. And I'll even tell you that you're beautiful. I promise. Even though I'm really the most. Deos, please take me. Please don't take me. Don't let Empanada die. Let her live. Oh, please just take me. If you take me, then I won't have to diet anymore. And I can jump from cloud to cloud to cloud. Oh, please, please. God, please just take me and forgive me. Oh, please forgive me. I'm so sorry. It was me. I did it. It was me that told him on Facebook that you were a flea. I'm so sorry.
No!
No! No! You're dead! No! No!
And now you, sir.
Well, I'm addicted to disco. Every time I hear Donna Summer, I just get up and I dance all the way.
You're next. I have an addiction to soap operas. I can't resist stories full of drama and passion. I'm a hopeless romantic. I always dreamed of a Brad Pitt knocking on my door.
Don't move! Don't try to escape. I know who you are. You are the heir to the guacamole factory.
Me?
Coño! Coño! That's why they call you guacamole.
What are you talking about?
Yes, you are the one. They are going to kill you.
Oh,
and
no.
That's why you're here, because I'm going to protect you.
No! Recordulis!
Do you want to leave town? Because they are going to kill you. So you better leave town. Now.
Please! Let me go!
Okay, you want to go? Come here. Let's play rock, paper, scissors. If you win, you get to leave town. If you lose, You get to leave town also. Hasta la vista, baby.
The mother of the heir to everything. Yes, I'm pregnant. Yeah, I'm pregnant. Oh, yes. I was only joking. I'll tell you something. I am the mother of...
Get out of here! Get out!
I'm going.
Go! Go!
Right.
You better go.
I'm coming back as a queen. You watch.
You go.
Oh, come on. Stop it. I'm tired of this bullshit.
Get out of here. Come on. Go. Go. Take your stuff. Come on.
I've got my stuff.
Go.
And I'm tired of filming this, all right?
Come on.
I'm tired of you bossing me around.
Go. Get your drink. Get your drink.
I'm going. I'm going.
Pancho, don't go!
Pancho, don't go!
Pancho, don't go!
Pancho, please don't go! Pancho, please don't go!
Pancho, don't go, please!
Please don't go!
Please don't go!
Go!
Don't go, please! Pancho, do not go!
Pancho, please don't go!
Pancho! Pancho, is that you? I go with you, Pancho. I go with you. Oh, yes, I'll go with you. Yes, the queen of the drunkards.
Get up!